10 times a battle. Finally.
Here we go. 10 times battle. This is your first.
Yeah, first in a long time.
I still remember the ketchup versus mayo Splatfest for 2 sessions in a row. The way I started it was a 100 times battle. No, seriously, that's how I started with a 100 times. I believe I got 4 or 5 in the same Splatfest.
Oh my. Wow, this is pathetic. I'm going to where this guy is. Or, of course, jump off when, right in the moment when I was about to super jump.
That's 3 down.
But will it be enough? That's the question.
I said you only need 20 seconds to make a comeback. No, seriously, it's only need 20 seconds to make a comeback in this game. No, it's just facial! There we go.
Let's see. Yeah, it looks like that's ours. I think. Let's see.
Let's see.
No! Ooh. 2 points, are you serious? We lost by 2 points.
What? It was a tie. It was a... Oh. Oh, that is stupid. I know why you lost. If you lose by 0.1... That was a tie! Oh, and do you know what the stupid thing is? There's a reason why... There's a reason why this game can be a load of total sometimes, and that is the random system. It's not random. Mushroom is Team Alpha, and if it's a tie, the game always defaults to Team Alpha, Oh, that is dumb.